Prime Minister Narendra Modi said that decision to abrogate Article 370 may have looked politically quite difficult, but abrogation has rekindled hope in Jammu and Kashmir. Former J&K Chief Minister Farooq Abdullah, in a letter written to Shashi Tharoor, Congress MP, has said keeping him in sub-jail is not the way how a senior member of parliament be treated, and they are not criminals. This party has called for a Jammu bond against Sarur Toll Plaza and suspension of mobile internet services since August 5. The call for bond has also been given against the bifurcation of the state into Union Territory. Former advisor to J&K Governor K. Vijay Kumar has been appointed as senior security advisory in the Home Ministry. He will advise the government on security-related matters of Jammu and Kashmir. Thousands of Kashmiri youth, including girls and M.Tech graduates, have applied for special police officers' recruitment in Jammu and Kashmir Railway Police, the first major recruitment after abrogation of Article 370. 20,000 applications have been received in Central Kashmir only.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.